বংশী বিভূষিত করাত নবনীরদাবাদ পীতাম্বরাদরণ বিম্বফলাধরোষ্ঠা পূর্ণেন্দু সুন্দর মুখাদরবিন্দনাভা কৃষ্ণাত পরম কিমপি তত্ত্বমহম ন জানে কৃষ্ণাত পরম কিমপি তত্ত্বমহম ন জানে বংশী বিভূষিত করাত নবনীরদাবাদ পীতাম্বরাদরণ বিম্বফলাধরোষ্ঠা পূর্ণেন্দু সুন্দর মুখাদরবিন্দনাভাদ কৃষ্ণাত পরম কিমপি তত্ত্বমহম ন জানে কৃষ্ণাত পরম কিমপি তত্ত্বমহম ন জানে শিশিল ভক্তি সিদ্ধান্ত সরস্বতী গোস্বামী ঠাকুর প্রভুপাঠ্য অ্যাকচুয়ালি দ্য টপিক্স অফ কৃষ্ণ ইজ ভেরি পারপ্লেক্সিং বিল্ডারিং অ্যাপারেন্টলি ইট সিমস ইট ইজ নট পসিবল দ্যার ইজ সচ এ জাইগান্টিক পার্সোনালিটি লাইক কৃষ্ণ ইজ ইট পসিবল অলওয়েজ বন্ডেড সোল দে এক্সপ্রেস ডাউট about the existence of Krishna. Really, Krishna is there. Actually, if I cannot believe 100%, if I cannot believe 100% that Krishna is there, Guru Vaishnava is there, Dham is there, Nam is there, then my bhajan cannot give any result. Big problem. Srila Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami Thakur Prabhupada told, love of Krishna, if you actually love Krishna, that tremendous love for Krishna, that kind of love is rare. Only we can find inside Brajadham. Outside world, maybe somebody can love Krishna, but some vital point is there. Without Raganuga Bhakti, we cannot worship Krishna. Main vital point. So outside people mean, maybe he is having some, you know, Brajabhav. Without Brajabhav, nobody can love Krishna. Are you at all loving? It is loving actually Narayan, not Krishna. It's very dangerous. Actually, Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami Thakur Prabhupada told, the love of Krishna, if we love Krishna, tremendous love, there is some excellency in it. All your moral standard, all your duties, you have some personal duty for your family, for society. So, Prabhupada speaking, there is some excellency with the love of Krishna. If you love Krishna, then your moral standard, your, you know, duties, everything, it seems useless, all useless. If you love Krishna, then you can decide that all useless. Only and only, I think it is most vital point, if I can love Krishna, that is most vital point. Otherwise, what use? Repeatedly, Bhaktivinoda Thakur, Prabhupada, infinity period. If I try to pay Bhaktivinoda Thakur, if I try to pay Bhakti Siddhanta, I cannot pay. If I try to pay for infinity period, if I like to pay Bhaktivinoda Thakur, Prabhupada, I cannot pay. My Guru Maharaj, I cannot pay. Because they have given such excellency, unparalleled, unbeaten, that is not available in market. You can go any sampradaya. You can go any sampradaya. You cannot get. Somebody putting question, Maharaj, Gauriya Math is topmost. in infinity universe. Prabhupada also speaking. Then why is so much problem there? In Gauriya Math? I say, Maharaj, come on, there's no problem in Gauriya Math. You are foolish actually. Then we find problem. No, they are not in Gauriya Math actually. Actually, there is no problem in Gauriya Math. All problem in Gauriya society. They registered one society. They like to register one society with government. And that society, their miscellaneous people are there. There infighting going on. Because all their center point is not same. All people staying there, if they have one and a single purpose, then there is no infighting, no question of infighting. Many times I told you, you cannot remember, memory power is very weak. And day by day I also forgetting, age going up. Actually, many times I told that at the time of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, they never feel it necessary to make one committee to serve Chaitanya Mahaprabhu perfectly. Automatically, it's an auto-adjusting factor. It's an auto-adjusting factor there inside their heart. Anybody coming, they find adjusted with devotees. If at all some disparity, then they get adjusted by the association of pure Vaishnava. Automatically. Like, you know, Prakita Kavi, material poet, came. He wanted to recite something in front of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. But it is the usual rule, if somebody coming with some writings, anything, first of all, it is the duty of Sarupa Gosai to check it up. If you find okay, then Sarupa Gosai can allow him to enter, speak in front of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. Not that. Because why? Rasabha Siddhanta Virod Sunite Prabhur Hai Krodh. Bengali. If there is any rasavas, intersection, interconnection, rasa, one rasa collide with another, Mahaprabhu never write, never like, become very angry. And Siddhanta Virad, here there is contradictory Siddhanta, totally wrong Siddhanta, then Mahaprabhu cannot tolerate. That's why in Chaitanya Chaitamita it is written, Rasabhas Siddhanta Virod Sunite Prabhur Hai Krodh. Prabhu become very angry. That's why it is the usual rule set by Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. First of all, anybody coming, he can come in front of Sarupa Gosai. And Sarupa Gosai can check it up. He find perfect, okay. There's no Siddhanta Virod, Rasabhas, no fault. And otherwise not. That Prakita Kavi was very frightened. When Sarupa Gosai, hey, you are writing wrong. Foolish you are. Sarupa Gosai chiding so heavily. Are are murkho tui koili sarvanas. You are actually foolish. You have done a big blunder, mistake. Committed opera and the lotus feet of both Jagannath and Chaitanya Buddha. Jagannath and Chaitanya Mahaprabhu same. Still, then Kavi become very frightened and shook his head. Then Sarupa Gosai speaking, you will have to go for the association of Guru Vaishnava, pure. Last advice by Sarupa Gosai in this context. Last advice by Sarupa Gosai, when Sarupa Gosai is speaking heavily, that Kavi become very frightened. After that, Sarupa Gosai become very soft. And ultimately giving advice, Gaurangir bhaktagane nityakaro sango, tabe to janiva siddhanta tarango. You have to get the association of pure devotees, the associates of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, then and only then you can know secret Siddhanta. If you memorize all Veda, Vedanta, Upanishad, still you cannot understand what is pure Siddhanta. Because pure Siddhanta is not a matter so that you can memorize and speak in front of public. It's an automatic factor. Out of your seva, out of your dedication, love, automatically Siddhanta can flourish inside your heart. Not that you can memorize and come to any meeting, sabha, and speak like a speaker. Not that. Not that actually. So first of all, you will have to get the association of, you know, Sri Chaitanya Prabhum Bande Balo Pijadano Gruhat Tare Nana Mate Grahyam Bhapta Siddhanta Sagaram. There is infinity, you know, vichar. So many people speaking so different way. Naso munir yasya matam na bhinyam dharmasya tattvam nihitam guhayam mahayano yeno gatu sapanthya. In Mahabharata you can find. Naso munir yasya matam na bhinyam. Different muni rishis, they are passing different kind of, you know, commitments. Comment. Different kind of comments. He is speaking this way, speaking this way, speaking this way. But that tattva-vastu is adyayan tattva-vastu. Adyayan means not dual conception should be there. One single tattva is there. But still, different mani rishis, they are passing different kind of comments. Some yogi, some gyani, some, you know, they are Mayavadi, they are passing different kind of remarks. That is why at the bank of Ganga, Shuktal Khetra, Sukadev Goswami, when Sukadev Goswami came, before that all different manirishis, they are advising different way to Parikshit Maharaj. Parikshit Maharaj, you do this. Some rishis, you do this. Some rishis say, no, you must do this. Parikshit Maharaj in confusion. When Sukadev Goswami came, he took decision to surrender unto the lotus feet of Sukadev Goswami Paramahansa Sreshtha wholeheartedly. Now I can get solution. Then, and only then, we can get solution. Until and unless you meet Paramahansa Guru, your life is in darkness. You cannot get any solution. You will have to wait. Someday Nityananda can bless you. You can meet with one pure devotee, sadhu. Then you can get clue how to approach. Otherwise not. That is why we find Sukadev Goswami, in front of Sukadev Goswami, Parikshit Maharaj putting this question. This question is Athoto Brahma Jigyasa in Vedanta and Bhagavata. And Bhagavata, what happens? Atho Prichyami Sangsiddhim Yoginam Param Gurum Purusha Seha Yat Karyam Mriyamanasa Sarvata. The only question. And Sanatana Goswami putting same question in front of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu in Varanasi, same question. Kya ami kene more jaritapatroy, yaha nahi jani koicha mor hitoy. How I can get highest benefit, topmost benefit, I don't know. I am traveling. Please, you know, advise me. Kya ami kya, who am I? If this question is remaining unsolved in your life, who are you, then what use? Vital question, who are you? First of all, you should get answer to this question. Still today, if you are in confusion, still today, if you are in confusion about your sharup, then useless, your bhajan useless. Still today, if you are in confusion about your sarup, then your bhajan is useless. You can think I am a ladies. He can think I am a young man. He can think I am old man. All idiot. They cannot understand Swarup. If they can understand the pure, if they have the pure topmost, pure conception of his Swarup, then all problem automatically can be solved. Otherwise, you go on traveling all about this 14 world. Go on. Tasai vehet prajatet ko vidho nalabhati yad brahmatam pariyadaha talabhati dukkhabad annataha sukham kalena sarvatra gavirarangasa. Very important, heart-touching answer you should soon. Very nice. Tasai vehet prajatet ko vidho nalabhati yad brahmatam pariyadaha tallabhati dukkhabad annataho sukham kalena sarvatra gavirarangasa. Kal, one question was put in front of Einstein. Einstein, what do you mean by time? Kal, what do you call kal? What do you mean by time? Einstein was speaking. Time is nothing but movement. Time is nothing but movement. Movement? Who or what? If a question of movement coming, then second question is who or what will move? If at all any object or any person if you find is moving, any object or star, moon, water of the river, any all moving. Now second question, who or what will move? And how far it will move? Interrelated question. Time is nothing but movement, but who will move? How long? How far? So time, space and matter interrelated. Yesterday I told you. Time is nothing but movement. Now in this sloka from Bhagavata, tasai vaheta prajateta kovida. Kovida means those who are really intelligent. If their intelligentsia touching the lotus feet of Krishna, then they are actually intelligent. Krishna speaking this way. Many times I told, Esha buddhimatam buddhi manisacha manishinam yat satyam anrite neha martena apnati amritam. Apnati means to get amritam. If one jivatma, all is demand, sankalpa vikalpa, sometimes taking decision, sometimes breaking. It's called sankalpa vikalpa in Sanskrit. You are making this, I must do it. Break. So your final settlement of your mind, if final settlement of your mind is already done, then you can find your mind is calm and quiet. Tranquility is material world. We cannot use this word. Krishna bhakta niskam atev shanto. Bhukti mukti siddhi kami shakali ashanto. Those who want to get enjoy. Bhukti, mukti, not to get free of this material clutcher. After that, what you can do? I don't know. Foolish. So bhukti mukti siddhi. Out of 18 kind of siddhi, total 18 kind of siddhi. Ashta siddhi. And other siddhi is there, all in. So somebody like to do bhajan to get some siddhi, to show magic, is like magic spell. But siddhi automatically coming in the life of a siddha mahatma. You need not pray unto the lotus feet of Krishna for siddhi. What use? Jagannath Das Babaji Maharaj, Gokishas Babaji Maharaj, Bhagwan Das Babaji Maharaj, you automatically. Bhangshidhar Bhaji are automatically getting Siddhi. Siddhi coming in front of that devotee, I mean, Gokishwar Baba, Jagannath Das Bhajma, praying unto their lotus feet, please take something. I like to serve you. No! Then, they bhukti mukti Siddhi, oh, they are praying. I like to serve you, the devotee. Never one. No! They are waiting for proper time. When proper time can come, then I can get scope to serve. They are waiting with folded hand. Mukti Swayam Mukulitanjali Sevati Asmano Dharmartha Kamagatayo Samayo Pratiksha. Mukti Swayam Mukulitanjali, Mukti coming. And with folded, I like to serve you. Stop! I have no time, I am doing Krishna Bhajan. Mukti Swayam Mukulitanjali Sevati Asmano Dharmartha Kamagatayo Sam. Dharma Artha Kam. A devotee never asks anything from anybody. He is never satisfied if somebody giving, okay. He is giving, I must use for Krishna Seva, so that I can give some benefit to him. He never thinks, so much money coming, so I can put in my bank separately. He is not at all devotee. He is not at all devotee. A pure devotee, you can watch. Investigation should be done, you can find. What is character, what is behavior? Any amount, okay, giving. Yukta Vairagya, Popa speaking. Popa never, somebody giving, Popa never say, go, take a Popa the message. Okay, he's giving. I can use it for seven. I'm not going to ask anything. Or at all, if somebody giving some donation, putting some donation in front of Popa, Popa looking at him very powerfully. Popa, it is my request. If you can arrange one big bandara, then on that auspicious day, I like to arrange one bandara. You take your money back. Why? It is my responsibility to seek your benefit. If you give proposal in front of me, I must spend money this way, I'm not ready. You take away. Take your money away. This was a condition. So powerful Vaishnava speaking there. It is my duty to seek your benefit. If you are busy with that thing, then you go away. I have no responsibility. Sadguru always speaking this way. If you are going to take your own responsibility in your own hand, then what use? What I can do? Go and search your own benefit. And Prabhupada speaking, bonded soul never can find, never can seek his own benefit. If at all they are trying to seek their own benefit, they are doing mistake. They are going down and down. Be careful. They are going down and down. They cannot go up. Because they cannot believe that pure Vaishnava. What he is speaking express doubt. Okay, I can believe 50%, but 50% I can reserve my own right. I can follow my own bhajan. You cannot come out successful. If you have 100% belief unto the lotus feet of Prabhupada, if I have 100% belief unto the lotus feet of Prabhupada, Bhaktivinoda Thakur, Guru Maharaj, then 100% I can come out successful. Nobody can stop me. I will come out successful. Nobody can stop me. But if I have some doubt about Prabhupada, some of our Guru Varga expressing that kind of Leela, I catch my ear. No, I'm not going to do any aparad. Some apa Guru Varga expressing some doubt about Prabhupada. Some little doubt. Fall down. They are showing this Leela. To put one milestone in front of me so that I don't make any mistake. They express doubt. Then they hold down. And if you have any doubt about Guru Vaishnava, Naam, Dham, anything, then you will have to come again and again in this material world. If you have doubt at the time of your death, you express that Vaishnava is not. You cannot understand. Then again you have to die, again take birth. Again if you can guess scope, it's okay. If you can find solution, otherwise again you will have to take birth again and go. Until and unless you can solve this problem, you will have to go on doing bhajan life after die, do mistake, fall down, again go up, again fall down. Tasaiva heta prayateta kovidaha. Those who are really knowing the inner meaning of the scriptures. Kovidha means? Kovidha means those who are knowing actual inner meaning of the scriptural analysis. Tasaiva heta prajateta kovidaha. those are kovita, actual pandit. They are putting all their energy to get that nectar. Tasyai vaheta prajateta kovidaha nalabhade yad brahmatam upariyadaha. Because you are about bonded soul, they are traveling 14 worlds. Brahmanda bhramite kono bhagavan jeev Guru Krishna prasade pai bhakti lata bij. Sometime become king, sometime become servant, sometime become tiger, sometime become cat, sometime become horse, sometime become ass, sometime become snake. This way. Brahmanda bhramite kono bhagavan jeev Guru Krishna prasade pai bhakti lata bij. By the mercy of pure Vaishnava only, be careful. You cannot understand, you cannot identify who is pure Vaishnava. I know you are going to be cheated. Your conception is very freakal. I know. That's why I like to give actual medicine so that you can get remedy. Tasai vaheta prajateta kovidaha nalabhade yad brahmatamu pariyadaha. Oh, you are traveling up and down, sometime in heaven, sometime in hell. But which is not available in this 14th world, a pure pandit, an actual pandit, should try to get that nectar. Tasai vaheta prajateta kovidaha. Prajateta. Order. Prajateta means in Sanskrit is order. Prajateto is order. Kovida. Tasai veheto. Prajateto kovida. Nalabhate yad brahmatam upariyadha. When you are going up and down in your journey, you are not going to get that thing nectar. On the contrary, talabhate yad. Talabhate dukkhabad annataha sukham. You want to get nectar, sukh. Sukh means bliss. You want to enjoy bliss. But we want to get transcendental bliss. Transcendental bliss is only possible if you have Krishna bhakti. Because Krishna speaking this way, Mai bhakti ri bhutanam amritottaya kalpate. All jivatma, they like to enjoy, they like to get, you know, lead their life very peacefully. But a Vaishnava never speak this way. I like to lead my life peacefully. Never speak. You can never point out even a single Vaishnava who in his whole life passing this kind of remark, Maharaj, I like to lead my life very peacefully. Never speak that way. He is not Vaishnava. If he at all passing this way. But because he is less interested about his own benefit, is less interested about his own peaceful condition, surroundings, maybe fire going on, but still he is feeling very peaceful, very, he is taking rest. Krishna bhakta niskam atev shanta. Krishna bhakta niskam, there is no desire, no smell of any desire inside heart. That's why. Only Krishna bhakti is nectar. If you develop Narayan bhakti, is also nectar. But Krishna bhakti, why I speak single word? Because Krishna, in Krishna you can get everything. Narayan bhakti, everything you can get. So I speak, single word. Krishna bhakti niskam atvev shanta. Narayan bhakti also niskam. Narayan Bhakta Niskam also. Tranquil. But actually, point is that Narayan Bhakta and Krishna Bhakta, there is a big difference. We cannot compare. We cannot compare. For first of all, this sloka, what you can know from this sloka? That you can travel up and down this material world, universe, but you are not going to get that nectar. You like to get peace, but you are going to get misery. Same thing, Prahlad Maharaj speaking. Nobody wants to put himself in trouble. But automatically, according to his luck, he is going to meet with some trouble, some happiness, or, you know, unstable factor. Unstable factor, you need not play your head over this, over those point. What is sukh? What is dukkha? What do you mean sukh? Eh? You want to enjoy sukh? Your bonded soul, you are bonded soul, your material mind, material, you know, brain, according to your past, you know, sanskar, sometime you can find, oh, this is very okay, I feel nice, a sukh, it's called sukh. According to your previous sanskar, at present, your bonded soul, your material mind and material brain guiding you this way. According to your previous sanskar, you feel now is very okay, very nice. I feel very happy. But there is no question of happiness, happy, sukh and dukkha. What do you mean by sukh and dukkha? Actually, no existence. If you are put it into 20 degree, minus 20 degree temperature, he can feel comfortable. But any outside people who is staying in Rajasthan, he can feel, oh my God, I'm going to die. Minus 20 degree temperature is not at all a problem for him. But he is habituated. But here, temperature is coming 4 degree, so cold, Maharaj. They are inhabited. So actually, sukh and dukkha, you understand my voice, sukh and dukkha, happiness, pleasure, and misery, actually there is no existence. The only misery we have, that we cannot do Krishna bhajan. The only problem we have in our life, that we cannot do Krishna bhajan properly. The only problem we have in our life that we cannot do Krishna bhajan properly. The only bhajan. We have to cry for that. We have to cry for that. But we are very unlucky, we cannot cry. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu expressing this mood. Sobhagya bharam prakasitum. I am shedding tears only to express my, you know, luck. I like to love Krishna, but I cannot love. Only expressing. You know.
No prema gandhosti darapi me haru tathapi krandami shauhagga bharam prakasitam jad bangsi bilasanana lokanam bina bivarmi prana patanga kana vritha.
My life is like a sect, insect. Mahaprabhu speaking. Your attention, please. My life is like insect. No use. No value. But still, you can say I am shedding tears. Only to express my little mood. That I like to love Krishna, I cannot love Krishna.
Na prema gandha asti darapi me haru tathapi krandami shauhagya bharam prakasitam jad bangsi bilasanana lokanam bina bivarmi prana patanga kana vritha.
Sobhagya bharam prakasitam. Na prema gandha asti darapi me harau. I have no smell of prema, love for Krishna. But still, I am shedding tears. Sobhagya bharam prakasitam jat bangshi vilasananam ananulokanam bila anulokam bila vibharmi param pranapatanga kana vritha. This is a mood. If you cannot understand your own sarup, how you can understand Krishna's sarup? Because in Chaitanya Charitamrita it is written already, Siddhanta boliya chitte na karo alas, yaoite Krishna lage sudhira manas. Na prema gandhi as, na prema gandho asti dvarapi mevaro. Little bit, I have no smell of prema. As Chaitanya Mahaprabhu can give detailed explanation through Rupa Sikha, through Sanatana Sikha. No other way. You can buy books from market, you can memorize, you cannot have any tattva jnana. Sri Chaitanya Prabhambande Balopi Yad Anugrahad Tare Nanamato Grahyam Bhapto Siddhanta Sagaram. You can find countless, you know, vichar. But you cannot, you know, come out successful because we are in confusion, bonded soul, we are in confusion. So we must follow Chaitanya Mahaprabhu to celebrate Janmashtami. That the key, the only key to enter into this area. Otherwise, trespassers will be prosecuted. Trespassers will be prosecuted, nobody allowed. That's why Sarup Gosai giving advice, ultimate advice to the Prakita Kavi, material Kavi, poet. Chaitanyer Bhaktogane Nityakara Sango, Tabe to Janiva Siddhanta Tarango. Only advice. We are very lucky. We have connection with Gauriyamad. Really, I have some connection with Gauriyamad. And the symptom not speaking. If I have any connection with Gauriyamad, that total syndrome. Paramahansa Sridhar Goswami Maharaj in Gauriyamad. Paramahansa Kesava Goswami Maharaj in Gauriyamad. All their speech can prove that they are in Gauriyamad. I am actually Sahaja. My Siddhanta cannot prove that I am from Gauriyamad. I cannot speak this way. Eh? So you see, through Chaitanya Lila, both you can get the total idea about Krishna Lila and all Siddhanta. And just a few minutes before I was discussing this point, that all different peoples, miscellaneous people, they are making one committee, they form one committee. According to their own benefit, material benefit. They don't understand you are making miscellaneous committee. If you can make committee, if the branch of committee is very pure, Vaishnava, then their decision, Siddhanta, there is no fighting. Sometime you can find Vaishnava that this is for seva, pure seva, not for material purpose. Like Radharani Chandavali fighting. So love and rapture, if we find for the same common excellent purpose of Krishna seva, we can give salute to this fighting. That kind of fighting is rare, of course. I am speaking about material fighting, dashing, pushing, politics. I don't allow that Maharaj to speak here. Don't allow this Maharaj to speak this in this temple. This is our area. All idiot people are playing politics all the time. they have no bhakti. If they have bhakti, they cannot play that kind of politics. They have no bhakti. Bhakti is so big thing. Bhakti is such a great property. If slightly bhakti devi giving kripa to me, I can cry. I can cry. Because that is actual property. Then I can cry and speak in front of you. I have no property, I am actually a beggar. Because that is actual property. Those devotees, pure devotees have big property. So they are expressing, you know, their, you know, expressing their, you know, mood. Oh, I have no bhakti. Actually, they have big property. That's why they are speaking. Because if you have very rich man, if you have very secret property, then surely you can maintain some rules and regulations so that outside people cannot know. Otherwise, the dacoits and, you know, they can come and kill you and take property away. So though if I have actual property, I can show that I have no property. I am very poor, I am beggar. I have no bhakti. Like Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu giving same teachings, you know. Just now I told. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu singing same teaching. But I am popped up. And speaking, Tinavadi Visani Jyotari Rubasi, but in my life I cannot apply this formula. I am totally failure. If I am at all successful, then I can come out successful in bhajan. You will have to apply this formula in your own life. Kirtaniya Sadahari, then Harikatha can come like flood. The only condition, what is that? You must be humbler than the blade of grass. Tinada Visnuchana Dharabhasasna, Amanino Manadino Kirtaniya Sadah. Kirtaniya. It is the rules, Bhajanama. Then otherwise, you cannot do Sankirtan properly. The only condition, only criteria, condition said by Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, the only condition, if you can apply this formula in your own life practically, successfully, then through Chaitanya Lila, I can know all about Krishna Tattva. If you want to get total conception about Krishna Tattva, then you must follow Chaitanya Charitamrita. You must get full kripa of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, Nityananda. Otherwise, you cannot. It's not possible. So now you see, Siddhanta boliya chitte na karo alos, yaha hoite Krishna lage sudhiro manos. There is countless vichar in this material world. There have been those who are devotee, they are expressing different count. Because all this vichar, little different. Gurudev speaking, you cannot do this way. But Shisha disciple forcefully doing this, no? Gurudev speaking, strict instruction, you cannot run this way. But he is forcefully doing. To give honor, prestige all over the world, then everybody is thinking that he is actually Sadguru, he is actually Raganuga Guru, Rupanuga Guru, but actually, in the list of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, there is no name. His name is not there. Whereas I am making mistake. In the list of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, there is no name of that devotee. But whole world going to receive him. That is a blunder. As you know, conspiracy by Mayadevi. It was a nice conspiracy. Because Mayadevi is not responsible. You want to get Patishtha, that's why Mayadevi can cheat you. Mayadevi can cheat you because you are automatically cheated because your conception is not good, impure. Your conception is not pure, your heart is not clear. If your heart is not clear, plain, then how you can get win? You cannot get. There you see, one thing very important there, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu in Allahabad. Allahabad. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu went to Allahabad. Rupa Goswami Pad was there with Rupa Goswami Pad and absolute truth is very hard to hear and digest. I know. But you give me responsibility to speak this way. If I pass away, then Jamaraji Maharaj can give me punishment. So I am bound to speak this absolute truth. I never like to criticize. Only I like to speak what Prabhupada told, Bhaktivinoda Thakur told. This much I can. I have less interest, I have no time to criticize about somebody, no. Actually, in Allahabad, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, when in Allahabad, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, when they are in Allahabad, then Rupa Goswami Pad and Anupam was there. Because Rupa Goswami, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu giving, you know, teachings to Rupa Goswami Pad, that is called Rupa Shiksha. Those three, Rupa Shiksha, Sanatan Shiksha, Rupa Shiksha, and Rai Ramananda Sangha. Three vital treasure in our life. Oh, so powerful. You have to accept these teachings in your life. In Allahabad, we know Ballavacharya, that time he was not in renounced order, he was in Grihastha Dharma, Grihastha Bhakta. Ballavacharya came and invited Chaitanya Mahaprabhu to go there in his house, Arail Gram, Arail village, one village, just opposite of Jamuna, I mean, Tribeni Sangam. So invite Chaitanya Mahaprabhu to give best to keep on him, he agreed. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu usually never go. But he is bound to go. Okay, I can go. So Rupa Goswami Pad and Sona, Anupam, I Chaitanya Mahaprabhu going to Arail Gram. And while crossing river, that time Chaitanya Mahaprabhu expressing some ecstatic feeling. Tremendous, which is beyond explanation. Dancing, and that boat, you know, water coming, everybody frightened. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu dancing, crying, jumping into water this way. Big problem. Because Prema coming, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu watching in Jamuna is Jamuna with Radha Baba. Krishna, I like to play water game with Krishna, jump into water. This way. We all can teach from the teachings of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. All his life, whole life of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu is our teaching. Each and every action by Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. If you want to understand Krishna Leela, at all if you are interested, you will have to go through Chaitanya Leela. Scientific background you can prepare. There, what I mean to say, there one Brahman, Raghupati Upadhyay, one Brahman came to meet Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu Antaryami, super soul, sitting in every heart. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu is a nice devotee. Then Chaitanya Mahaprabhu started discussing some vital point. Ek Supreme Lord can express different kind of sarup. Which sarup is topmost? Then Raghupati Upadhyay speaking, Samo eva param rupam. And when Bhagavan Supreme Lord coming in this material world, then expressing different age factor there, different kind of age factor. Sometime child, very small baby, sometime, you know, adolescent, sometime crawling, sometime in adolescent state, sometime going up. So which age is most excellent? Samo eva param rupam bayo koisharakam dhyam. The kishore, adolescent age. Sixteen. But actually Krishna never meet 16. 11 years, some months, some days, Krishna living Brajadam. Then Jiva Goswami Pad giving argument, Krishna is the son of a king. So body development is very high, maturity. You cannot believe. You can go to Punjab, a small boy, 8 years age. Yes. Big, like young man. Yes. Because many times I went to Punjab for preaching, Harikatha. Small boy. I mean, what is his age? Maharaj, 8 years. 8 years? Like 16 years. Oh, so tall figure. Bharati Maharaj, me, I, Bhakti Vallabh Pitta Goswami Maharaj, many times. Especially with Bharati Maharaj speak Harikatha, but when Chitta Goswami Maharaj was there, but at that time, all senior devotees there, I am very small devotee, I like to hear. Bharati Maharaj give priority. Hey, Sam Baba coming, I must speak. Bharati Maharaj gives priority all the time. Anyway, if you can go and check up there in Jammu, Kashmir, Punjab, especially Punjab, very small boy. So, Jiva Goswami was giving this argument, though Krishna is 11 years something, but still maturity is very high. Radharani, Krishna, Vishwanu Nandini is the daughter of Vishwanu Maharaj, and Krishna is the, you know, son of Nanda Maharaj, always good, good prasadam, taking chana, you know, milk, cheese, so automatically body. So Jiva Goswami was giving this argument. Up to 16 years, Krishna was not there in Brajadam. But we can speak this way. We can speak at lesson. So actually, we can speak. That's why when Chaitanya Mahaprabhu asked him, then Raghupati Upadhyaya, very rasik bhakta, very. Actually, rasa touching his heart, actually. What about rasa? If you can understand this Krishna Tattva, there cannot be any kama. I love. Is somebody thinking about one woman, this, that, I love. How possible? Like you can think, one sloka I told, Rupa Goswami was speaking. In Chaitanya Charitamrita you can find a sloka by Rupa Goswami. Rupa Goswami Bhad. Jadabadi mama manu Krishna padar binde navalabarasad dhyamarantu mahasit. Tadabadi narishang bato narishang smarjamane sustu nischubanancha mukha vikara bhavati kaktu. I cannot think. It's so cheap thing. You are busy with this cheap thing. I have no time. You have no, if you have actually that kind of realization, then and only then I can approve that you can start Krishna Bhajan. Otherwise, I cannot approve. Or Sahajya can give you, hey, come, start Rapana Raghavan Rugana Bhajan. Raghavan, I cannot speak that way. Because Bhakti Mathura Prabhupada never speak that way. Kesava Goswami never speak. I am their son. In hereditary factor, I have same teachings. If you can prove, I can put inside one room, one pity girl, I can, you know, you have to prove that you have no kama. If you can come out like Haridas Thakur, Lakhaira past, Lakhaira failure. After Devi, Maya Devi coming to test in Phulia, Shantipur Phulia. Maya Devi, so beautiful, unparalleled. Paying Dandavat to Haridas Thakur and paying pranam to Tulsi Devi and exhibiting different kind of mood so that any Muni Rishi having full control, suppose a Muni Rishi full control means bhakti. Muni Rishi, maybe Muni Rishi have some yog siddhi, this, that, but until and others getting full bhakti, he cannot come out successful. That's why many Muni, Vaishishtha Muni, and Vishwamitra Muni, they exhibit this lila of fall down. But their fall down is not actual fall down. They are very powerful, like fire. Vaishishtha Muni can take flesh, naramangsha, human flesh, but still he can. Because unknowingly, in Bhagavatam, this chapter is there. He cook and giving. Vaishishtha Muni wanted to, if I is naramangsha, then curse, Shaudas. But Shaudas not knowing anything about that. Shaudas say, I don't know that you are served with human flesh. I don't know. You curse me. I also curse you. And he also curse. Vaishishtha Muni leave body. And take birth from Urvashi, you know. This way, you see, many times, very often, many, often we see that some rishis they have heard. But Niti Shastra, in we learn that we must not find fault with those Muni Rishis. They are very powerful. In Niti Shastra it is a thing, we learn from that teachings, Muninam Opi Vibramaha. Some logic can speak in front of you, hey, all Muni Rishis, they can also make mistake. No! Bhavan Goswami speaking, Kesava Goswami speaking, all my good. No, you should not think that way. You should not think that way that Muni Rishi can fall down. No. They are exhibiting to put one milestone in front of me. I am bonded soul. I must be very careful so that if I can make any mistake in my life, it's very dangerous. A milestone in the way of my bhajan. It's not. So we can find Muniram Chabi Brahmaha. In logic we find, you see, those Muni Rishis, they are also making mistake. This kind of judgment there, in logic. Muninam Chabi Brahma, Muni Rishis, they are also making mistake. But from Bhakti Acharya, those are big Bhakti Acharya, we learn this thing. Don't try to find fault with all Muni Rishis. That's why in Bhagavata, nothing wrong. You can see from Bhagavad, the first canto up to end, up to ninth canto, you can find different kind of incident. If you are not going to hear this Bhagavatam from a pure devotee, you can feel some reaction. Big problem. So, jaho Bhagavad suno Vaishnava sthani. Sarupa Gosai speaking, Gaurangir Bhaktagane Nityakara Sangho. And also speaking, Jao Bhagavata Pado Vaishnavistan. You have to go. And Rupa Goswami Pada also in Rasamrita speaking. Bhagavat Namna Rasu Aswadhanam Rasukai Sahu. Rasukai Sahu. You have to hear Bhagavatam with Rasik Bhakta. Material people, they can misinterpret. You can fall down. Be careful. So, always and every time we find Chaitanya Mahaprabhu's teaching is excellent. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu not speaking anything with Vallabhacharya that time. Be careful. Though Vallabhacharya is inviting Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. But still, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu is interested to speak, discuss this point with Raghupati Upadhyaya. Why? Of course, Vallabhacharya became Acharya in their Sampradaya. He took Diksha from Gaudiya Sampradaya. But their Sampradaya never confessed this secret truth from Gadadhar Pandit. Previously, they used to do Bal Gopal Bhajan. Kishore Gopal mantra he took from, but never confessed. They like to fight with Ballabh Sampradaya. They never confess. But we know the secrecy there. So Vallabhacharya actually previously was worshipping Bal Gopal. But Raghupati Upadhyaya is Rasik Bhakta. That's why Chaitanya Mahaprabhu not speaking anything unusual. Some bonded soul coming, I can speak about Krishna, his Leela. Not that. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu all the time teaching this way. Why Chaitanya Mahaprabhu not discussing this point with Vallabhacharya? Why not? He is coming in his house. He is waiting for Raghupati Upadhyaya to come. He is, you know, he is the appropriate personality. Why Chaitanya Mahaprabhu discussing this point with Raya Ramananda? Why Chaitanya Mahaprabhu discussing these points with Sarupa Gosai? Why? And about Rupa Goswami Pada already told, Sarup Rup, these two names is, you know, combined. If I like to separate these two names, not possible. Sarup Rup, Raghunath, all combined. You see, priyo sarupe, daita sarupe, prema sarupe, sahajabi rupe. Hey. You see? Nijan rupe. So, pavureka rupe. So nice. What Sanatana Goswami Pad exhibiting? All same with Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. Priyo sarupe, daita sarupe. Prema sarupe, sahajabi rupe. Oh, same. There is no difference. Same heart. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu's heart is equal to Rupa Goswami's heart. Equal in the sense of rasa. I mean, not enjoying mood. Not that Rupa Goswami can express enjoying mood like Krishna, not that. So it's very excellent. Now Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, about Krishna Tattva, giving us very neat and clean teachings. A discussion going on. So, Raghupati Upadhyay now speaking, Sam Eva Param Rupam, Bayaha Kuisharakam Dhyam. And what about Rasa? What Rasa is... Prime rasa, excellent rasa, topmost rasa, addo eva paro rasaha. Which dham is first dham? I'm just breaking, you know, line. First dham, which dham is topmost? Bara, Madhupuri bara, Madhupuri bara. Which dham is topmost? Bara, Madhupuri bara. And which sarup is topmost? Sam sarup. Sam eva param rupam. Adolescent age, 16 years is topmost. This way we can get excellent teachings. Adya eva paro rasaha. I also started with this sloka. Very excellent sloka. Bhangsi vibhushita karad navani radava. Pitambara dharuna bimba phala dharosthad purnendu munsu purnendu sundara mukha dhara bindanabhad krishnat param kimapi tattamaham na jane krishnat param kimapi tattamaham na jane. Krishna, who told this? Maharaj, yesterday I spoke his name. His name is Madhusudan Saraswati, big Mayavadi. Huh? Mayavadi, you are quoting slok from him? Yes, I am quoting. Because now, by this time, he changed his heart. By the association of Rupa Goswami Pad. Now he is not Mayavadi. Now I can speak. He is writing Bhakti Rasayan. Speaking this slok. All disciples crying, Gurudev, you are going away from this material world. All disciples. Gurudev lying in bed. All disciples crying, Gurudev, you are going to leave us. How we can leave? Okay. Actually, before leaving your body, please try to give us exact lesson. Topmost teaching in your whole life. You like to get that teaching? Yes. I like to get topmost teaching. We like to get topmost teaching. Then listen. I'm speaking. Bhangsi vibhushita karad navani radava pitambara daruna mimba phala darostha purnendu sundara mukha darabinda navad krishnad param kimapitattamaham na jane krishnad param kimapitattamaham na jane. That Madhusudan Saraswati writing one big book about Advaita Siddhi, Mayavad, oh my God, oh, total heart change. Everything is possible. Prakashananda Saraswati changed his whole decision, Siddhanta, whole life changed with the association of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. Now doing Sankirtan, Sankirtan topmost priority. That's a big. Now I like to discuss this point. The Madhusan Saraswati Pad, now he is no more Mayavadi, he is Vaishnava. That's why he can speak this way. Otherwise, if he is Mayavadi, how he can speak? Because his conclusion, Those disciples are asking, you must speak the conclusion of all the vital Siddhanta today before leaving your body. Now you say, this is my final conclusion, final Siddhanta. So you cannot change? Final Siddhanta cannot be changed? Pokasananda Saraswati Pahad changed his whole life. Now, one vital point, why Madhusudan Saraswati, why Raghupati Upadhyaya speaking, Addo Eva Pararsaha? Addo Eva Pararsaha? What do you mean? You hear this topic from some proper source, you will have to hear from proper source, you feel from heart. Addo Eva Pararsaha, what do you mean? What do you mean? Yes, Madhurna, excellent Braja Madhur. Braja Madhuri. Madhurasa is confusing. Because those gopis they are staying in Mathura, they are also exhibiting Madhurasa. And Dwaraka also they are speaking and exhibiting. But which Madhurasa? Adya eva pararasa. Adya rasa means? Inside Brajadam, only which is available with Brajagopikas and Krishna, in between them. Brajagopikas and Krishna. So about Raganuga Bhakti is an open term spoken by Krishnadas Kaviraj Goswami. Be careful. Before celebrating Janmashtami, before understanding Krishna Tattva, you must know all those things. Krishnadas Kaviraj Goswami is speaking, you see, come on. Krishnadas Kaviraj is speaking. Krishner Sabhaviki Piti Brajavasi Prati. Brajavasi Sabhaviki Piti Krishna Prati. Sabhavik is natural. Krishnadas Kaviraj Goswami is speaking, those Brajavasis, they have a natural attraction, spontaneous attraction from heart for Krishna. And also Krishna have a natural attraction, tremendous attraction. Irresistible for Brajavasis. Krishna is less interested about you and me. Krishna is busy with rasa. Krishna is always busy with rasa. Nandanandan Krishna has no time, no time. Nandanandan Krishna not looking outside, no time. Only like intoxicated man, only nesha. Oh, full of rasa. Intoxication. Even he cannot understand his own body and this, that, cloth. Yeah, yes. Yesterday I told. Ami ho na jani na jane gopikon. Krishna speaking, I myself cannot understand what is the actual fallacy. What is the magic spell? And those Braja Gopikas, they also cannot understand. Then who knowing? You are Supreme Lord, you don't know. You speaking this way. Who knowing? Well, actually, my Yogamaya knowing. All arrangement done by Yogamaya. All arrangement done by Yogamaya. So you see vital Siddhanta here. Yogamaya means inseparable from Krishna, at the same time separated. Achinta Vedavatta. Vital. Somebody can fight Maharaj. Yogamaya can know, Krishna can know. Then Yogamaya is a separate existence. No. Yogamaya means internal potency. At the same time, you know, Krishna playing, Yogamaya is Krishna's Yogamaya. Yogamaya, Krishna's Maya. Krishna, eternal. So, Yogamaya knowing means Krishna knowing, not directly. Because directly he is busy with Goja Gopi and, you know, Brajabu, Gop Gopi, Samanitam, Vrindavan. Yes. So, Achinta Vedavatata. Krishna knowing, at the same time not knowing. Knowing how? Through Yogamaya, not directly. So, it's Achinta Vedavatata. Krishna knowing everything. Omnipresent. Omnipresent, Krishna is omnipresent. How Krishna cannot know? And Bhagavad, first loka, sarva, you know, yanmadasu yatu anmiyaditvarashvartha sabhigya sarata. Sabhigya means, you need not give any information to Krishna. Krishna knowing everything. All the time, Every fraction of second, Krishna can know what is happening all around the world. Any corner, any point, even inside sea, 20,000 leagues under the sea. What is happening? Krishna knowing everything. At the same time, Krishna not knowing. How? It's Achinta Vedavat Tattva. Achinta Vedavat Tattva is so sweet, so scientific. If you can hear, you can go mad. You have to hear. Very. Follow. So now, actually, Krishna is Sahabiki Poti, Brajavasi Poti. For those Brajavasis, Krishna feeling tremendous attraction, irresistible. Krishna crying all day and night in Dwarka. Those Mahishis, those wives, they are looking Krishna sitting in bed and shedding tears. Why you are crying? Krishna cannot speak, weeping, shedding tears. When ultimately Krishna going to meet, you know, in Kurukshetra, then in front of Radharani, Krishna shedding tears and speaking, you cannot believe me. You cannot believe me, I know. You cannot believe my heart. You can ask any of my wives. They know. I'm not sleeping in night time. I'm just shedding tears whole night. I'm shedding tears whole day and night for you all. But you think I am merciless, I'm leaving you all, leaving Vrindavan. But actually, from heart, I cannot leave Vrindavan. Jiva Goswami was also giving this argument. Actually, Nanda Nandan Krishna never going out of Vrindavan for fraction of a second. Even for fraction of a second, Nanda Nandan Krishna never going anywhere. How possible that Nanda Nandan Krishna going, Akrur came and going all by Yogamaya? To exhibit the excellency of Gopi Prem. Krishna in fine form, always there in Vrindavan. But it's done by Yogamaya. Krishna going away to Mathura, Bhamar Gita, this, that. Or to express the excellency of Gopi Prema. Why I am speaking? I should speak about Janmashtami, that's all? No! If I cannot speak, you cannot understand what is the gravity of Janmashtami. Jayatite dikam janmana brajo srayate indira shashyadatrahi daita dishatam dikshutabhaka. This way, actually, all as gopis, those gopikas, they are expressing their mood. On Radhashtami day, if it is by the mercy of Radharani, if I can speak, I can clarify this point, very secret point. Very secret point. So Krishna, a natural attraction, spontaneous attraction for Brajagopis and Brajavalaks, Brajavasis as a whole. And for Brajavasis, Krishna has tremendous attraction. Because Brajavasis cannot think anything about Krishna. Whole their heart and life, Krishna sitting everywhere. They cannot think anything without Krishna. All their mind and heart and body everywhere, Krishna, Krishna and Krishna. Or, you know, here Brajavasis, this Navadvipvasi. They are also Brajavasi. When Gauranga Mahaprabhu going to take sannyas, after taking sannyas, staying in Sikhetra, Nilachaldam, what is the tremendous feeling of those Brajavasis? They are also Brajavasis. They are also Brajavasis. Basu Ghosh, Govinda Ghosh, they are writing nice, nice kirtan song. You can go mad if you hear. But I'm very sorry. You never try to sing song. Inside your room, you take kartal and play and share your tears and sing. You obey me. It is my request you can get prema. Out of your own effort, you cannot get Raganuga Bhakti. I speak you 100%. So those Brajavasis, they are shedding tears all the time, crying. Where is Gaur? Ha Gaur, ha Gaur, ha Gaur, they are crying. Gaur is there in fine form, always with them. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu giving evidence in front of Sachi Mata. When Jagadananda coming, Jagadananda, you must ask my mother, that that day my mother cooking so much item and, you know, offering Krishna, having, and he is crying and speaking, Nimai, if Nimai is not there, who can take? Then I actually going there and take all prasadam. Is there in Chaitanya, Chaitanya, Chaitanya Bhagavad. But my mother cannot believe. You can ask my mother, that tithi, that day I actually came in front of my mother to take all prasadam. But my mother thinks it is a kind of dream. But not dream. Actually I came and took prasadam. Oh, they are Brajavasis. They are same Brajavasi. They are Brajavasi. They are also Brajavasi. They are crying all day. Ha Gaur, ha Gaur, ha Gaur all day. And they, somehow they manage their life. Somehow. They cannot, you know, leave. But they are living because if Chaitanya Gauranga Mahaprabhu getting information that in my separation that devotee dying, then Chaitanya Mahaprabhu can feel pain. Same mood, Radharani. Same mood, Radharani going to die, not possible without Krishna. But still, she is alive. Because if Krishna giving information, Radharani dying, then Krishna can cry and feel pain. So to satisfy, I am living. So nice feeling. Basu goes, Govindoga, they are writing so nice kirtan. You can buy, as you actually, you cannot get that kind of kirtan. Usually those Gauriya Math, they are not printing. Bhagyar, from, we are lucky, from Bhagyar Gauriya Mission, Bengali kirtan book. Very nice, all rare kirtan. Nila chalo dhame jatayato kare jato vairagi sannyasi. Very, very nice kirtan. Those sannyasis and vairagis, those who are in renounce order, sometimes they are going to Navadip, sometimes go to Nilachal, they are coming from Nilachal. Those Brajavas, they are crying and saying, you know, you have seen there in Nilachal, you are coming from Nilachal Dham? Really? You have seen our Prabhu, Gauranga? Yes, I have seen. He's very tall figure, Ajahn Nilambita Bhujau Kanakava Dhatu. You have seen? Yes. Everybody knowing. Who not? Oh, really? You know? The Brajavasi, they are crying, shedding tears and praying. You have seen our Prabhu there? Nila chalo dhame jatayat kare jato vairagi sanyasi tasava kare kadiya sudhai jato navadvipavasi. Jato navadvipavasi, they are crying and asking, you have seen our Gauranga? They are speaking, yes. Everybody knowing, who not? Tasava kare kadiya sudhai jato navadvipavasi. Tumra ki ek nasi dekhi acho. You have seen one sannyasi? Have you seen one sannyasi? Abnormal sannyasi. Excellent. Ajahn Rambita Hujo Kanakavadatu. Is sinking, shedding tears all the time, running here and there like man. Have you seen? All is full of ecstatic feeling. Yes. Who knows? Everybody knowing. He's famous. This type of kirtan, nice, nice kirtan, there. Very nice, Basu goes, Govinda goes, Lochandas Thakur. But Lochandas Thakur kirtan, sometimes contaminated by some sahajya. Lochandas Thakur kirtan is originally okay. Some sahajya wanted to put some word inside Lochandas Thakur kirtan to make the procedure sahajya. A very wicked personality there. Yes, sometimes some, you know, big, you know, writer. They want to earn name and fame. It is written by them. They like to put inside the book of Lochandas Thakur. Prabhupada speaking, it is not actual the writings of Lochandas Thakur. Lochandas Thakur writing cannot, never be Sahaja writing. Gauranga bolito habe pulaka sharir. You must. You are not doing kirtan. That's why you are not getting. Kalikal, if you like to satisfy Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, you will have to do kirtan. Gaurango tumi more dayana chariyo. Very nice kirtan. You have to do kirtan. So you see, through Chaitanya Mahaprabhu's lila, we have a big, you know, siddhanta vichar we can get. So now today is Janmashtami. Before Krishna coming, Krishna always sending all his, parikar. I was speaking about madhurasa, adyeva parasa. One second I can speak something about this. Adyeva parasa means the original rasa, which is only you can find inside the heart of Radharani and Brajadam. Rasa exchanged by Krishna and Radharani. Adyeva parasa, that is madhurasa. Excellent known madhurasa, which is only available inside Vrindavan. Because from that adya rasa, you can get all rasa. I can discuss this point. Even in Upanishad also, it is written. Krishna also speaking in different place. Gita also in different place. In Gita also Krishna speaking about adya rasa. I can discuss this point. So you see, this rasa is original rasa, adya. From that rasa, all Vatsala, Madhu, Vatsala, every all rasa, Santa rasa, Dasya, Vatsala, all coming from Madhurasa originally. Madhurasa itself complete. Madhurasa itself complete. In Madhurasa you can get all rasa. Santa Dasya. Actually, Vatsalya, Tapa Sakya, all you can get in Madhurasa. Now, actually, today is the Janmashtami Tithi, Abhirbhav Tithi of Nandanandan Bhagavan Sri Krishna. We celebrate. We like to celebrate this. Nandanandan Krishna. But actually, if you cannot understand Krishna Tattva properly, what use? You can only keep fasting, what use? If you can keep fasting whole day, not thinking about that, no prasadam, nothing, what use? And one thing vital, very vital from Chaitanya Chaitanya, I already told, it is useless if you cannot understand this secret tattva. It is useless for you. Because already declaration given in Chaitanya Charitamrita, Krishna speaking, Ami bina brujo pem ditarahi shakti. Kam gayatri kam mante a kam devir archan. You can worship Kamdev, Nandanandan Krishna. How? Through Kam gayatri. Kam beach. I cannot speak openly because secret thing. Kam Gayatri Kam Bije Tahar Aradhan. Kam Gayatri Kam Beach, which you got from, Yogamaya. Oh, coming to us. In heretical factor. Kam Gayatri Kam Mantre Tahar Aradhan. Nandanandan Krishna. If you worship Nandanandan Krishna but following general rules and regulations, then Nandanandan Krishna you cannot worship. Exclusive. You are going inside temple worshipping Krishna, but it actually the worship of Lakhi Narayan. Vidhi Marge Krishna Prem Paita Nahi Shakti. If you only like to follow Vidhimag, you cannot get Krishna Prem. Even Janmashtami Tithi is rare for you. But Vidhi Marg, you will have to follow under the guidance of Guru Vaishnava, Rupanuga Guru Varga. Now I am in Vidhi Marg. Sometime I am feeling something. And today or tomorrow I cut bandage and jump. Not jumping, I can enter automatically. That's why Bhaktivinoda Thakur in Rasamrita Sindh, in Bhajan Rahasya, written, Vidhi Margo Ratna Jane Sadhinata Ratna Dane Ragamargi Karai Pravesh. Vital point. Vidhi Margo Ratna Jane, those who are following Vidhi Margo externally. Ultimately, Vidhi Margo Ratna Jane Sadhinata Ratna they can get liberty to enter into Raganuga Bhajan. Vidhi Margo Ratna Jane Sadhinata Ratna Dane Ragamargi Karai Pravesh. Karai man can give some momentum. So automatically you can get entry into Raganuga. But out of your personal effort, you cannot get entry. Trespassers will be prosecuted. Same thing. Trespassers will be prosecuted. And automatically they are going to jump into fire. They are not going to get bhakti. How? So you understand this point. So first of all, before celebrating Janmashtami Tithi, Krishna Janmashtami Janma Jayanti, you must understand all those secret tattva. Otherwise not possible. Yesterday I already discussed this point. Don't try to hate Vidhi Marga. Don't think that Bhakti Pramod Puri Goswami Maharaj was in Vidhi Marga because he used to worship all the time. Don't speak like idiot. Don't think like that. Don't think that Keshav Goswami Maharaj never allow Raganuga Kirtan. Why? Not that Keshav Goswami Maharaj is against Raganuga Bhakti. Keshav Goswami Maharaj never allow Jama Kirtan because you are not qualified. You are not qualified. Not that Keshav Goswami is against Raganuga Bhajan. Not that. 100% in favor of Raganuga Bhajan. 100%. But is hey! You discuss Gajendra Mokshan. And Kartik Vrata, you must follow Gajendra Mokshan. You must follow Bhagavatam, this, that. But never allow. That doesn't mean that Keshav Goswami Maharaj was against Raganuga Bhakta. No. 100%. But to stop those Sauyas. The Sauya, they are doing excesses. To stop their activities. Keshav Goswami Maharaj was bound to do that. Speak that way. Speak that way. What to do? Even morning kirtan. Bhaktivinoda Thakur writing. Bale gara gada dharer arati nihari. Nadiya purava bhage. Nadiya purava bhage. Jao boli hari. Kalpataru tale ratna. Shingasano pori. Saboshoki vestito. Kishoro kishori. The bandit soul, they say, all adolescent, those small girls and Krishna, they are sitting in Ratna Singhas. What they are doing is not good. Material people can see Kalpaturu Tale Ratna Singhas and Pari. Sabo Soki Bestito Kishoro Kishori. Kishore. Krishna. Adolescent age. Radharani. And all sokis there is not good. As per ethical character, ethical judgment is not good. They can think that way. That's why Keshav Goswami changed kirtan. Keshav Goswami said, Bhaktivinoda Thakur kirtan, Keshav Goswami is doing from heart. But for us, he is writing one new kirtan. So that bonded people cannot express any doubt. Someday, today or tomorrow, they can understand. Even Banodev Goswami Maharaj is also writing one nice morning kirtan. Very nice kirtan. In Kunja, Radharani, Govinda, there, all nice activities. Banodev Goswami Maharaj. But we have no right to do this Katha and Kirtan now, right at present. We can do in near future. Those who are material people, they are jumping from frying pan into fire. Those who are bonded souls, in the name of Raganuga Bhajan, they are already burning. They are jumping from frying pan into fire. More painful. More painful. You can lose everything. So you'll have to follow procedure. Everybody can attack me. Is Maharaj speaking this way? It's not good. But what to do? I am bound. I am the son of Kesava Goswami Maharaj. I am the son of Bhakti Bhavan Purikeshwami Maharaj. How I can speak? Like son, like father? What to speak? So now point is that Janmashtami you are going to celebrate, but be careful. Krishna, how I can worship Krishna? Krishna is is worshipped by Brajavasis. So if I like to worship Krishna, I must follow Brajavasis. Oh, maybe today is Abhirav Tithi. If I can fulfill the heart of Jasamati Maya and Nanda Baba, if we can feel the heart of Jasamati Maya and Nanda Baba, then today celebration of Krishna Janmashtami is good. But anyway, Krishna is taking birth all the time, every fraction of second. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu speaking, every fraction of second, Krishna taking birth anywhere in this material world. And yesterday I told, what do you mean present? P-R-E-S-E-N-T, P-R, when I speak P, second time R, P gone to, Atit, past. So fine demarcation line is there between past and present. You cannot demarcate. So fine accuracy. Only our exaggerated form of our feeling is called present tense. Only some exaggerated form of this present tense. We speak present tense. Actually present, nothing present. No. Fraction of second. Atit, atit, past, 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 all past. Every fraction of second you are changing your mind, body, everything. Be careful. So now Chaitanya Mahaprabhu giving, you know, lesson to us through Sanatan. Is Sanatan in infinity Brahmanda there, infinity world. Somewhere Krishna taking birth right now. Right now, every fraction of second Krishna taking birth. All Leela. Like Krishna taking birth, 10 minutes over, 10 minutes over Krishna took birth. That Leela also permanent. Follow my point, what I say. Krishna took birth, 10 minutes over. Even after 10 minutes, the Leela, that is also permanent. That is also Nitya, eternal. But some Brahmanda, there also this kind of Leela. Because infinity Brahmanda. Krishna Leela, Hari Ananta, Hari Rupa Ananta. Hari Leela Ananta, Hari Gun Ananta. Ananta means infinity. Hari Nam Ananta, power. First you should feel from heart. Never try to speak, we are foreigner, we cannot feel that. No! You are not foreigner. You are devotee. If I put this kind of demagogue, he is foreign devotee, he is Indian devotee, is very bad. I feel sorry. You are not foreign devotee. You are devotee. What do you mean by foreign devotee, India devotee, demarcation? Not foolish. Don't speak that way. Devotee, devotee. If you can enjoy that kind of kripa, why not? I cannot expect that kind of, you know, kripa. You can get that kind of kripa if you are doing bhajan from heart. Because Krishna bhajan is irrespective of your birth, caste and creed. Birth, these are nothing. Who told you? Krishna bhajan is such excellent. Anybody, any jivatma can do bhajan, Krishna bhajan. Any jivatma can do Krishna bhajan. If his consciousness is, you know, proper. That's why Bhaktivinoda was speaking, Pashu bhakti hoye tha ki sarge ba niraye, tabo bhakti rohu bhakti vinodahidhaye. Bhaktivinoda crying, speaking. According to my activities, I can enter into different journey. I can take the form of bird and beast. What it concerned to me? If bhakti is there inside my heart, I don't care. Pashu bhakti, pashu, you know, pashu beast. Pakshi mean bird. Bhaktivinoda Thakur doing, you must do kirtan. You must understand the meaning of those kirtan. Then I can confess you are from Gauriya Math. Otherwise I cannot confess that you are from Gauriya Math. Pashu bhakti hoye thaki sarge ba niraye, tabo bhakti rahu bhakti binodoye. A symptom of a Gauriya devotee, he is always and every time doing kirtan. Always. Sometimes mentally, sometimes externally. Oh, all the time, taking prasadam, doing kirtan, sleeping, going by train, train journey, plane journey, always. Krishna, doing sankirtan. A symptom of a pure devotee is that always, continuously, ceaseless, sankirtan going on inside his heart. Yes! Practical example I have seen in the life of my Guru Maharaj, Srila Bhakti Puriyasi Maharaj. Practical. He's sleeping, tongue dancing. Sleeping at night. I am night guard with Guru Maharaj. I have Guru Maharaj guarding me. Who am I? Night guard, foolish idiot. Who am I to guard Guru Maharaj? Guru Maharaj guarding me so that I never fall down. Guru Maharaj exhibiting that he is sleeping, by tongue dancing. At the time of, you know, Asustha Leela, when exhibiting Asustha Leela, in nursing home, in giving, playing music with kirtan. Nurse, you know, hospital nurse, you know, become surprised. Why he is asking, Maharaj, what he is doing? And he is habituated to do Harinam all the time. He is unconscious. He is hand going on. So the symptom of a Mahapurush. Not there, whole world going to worship you, and I can say you are Mahapurush, you are a Mahal lady. I cannot confess that way. Many Matajis in Vrindavan, they are actually attaining that kind of stage. Those Mataji, they are attaining that kind of stage, excellent stage. Yes. Directly they are watching Krishna Leela, writing. Yes. It's possible. Not that he is ladies, he is gents, not that. Who told you? Jayadev Goswami wanted to prove that my wife is most luckiest person. I am not so lucky. Krishna came in front of my wife to take seva, direct seva. I am not so lucky. Who am I? Jayadev Goswami is saying. Jayadev Goswami ultimately praying in front of wife. Oh Padmavati, give your uchista. Give your uchista, I like to get uchista. Padmavati, what's that? Yes. Krishna took prasadam, you are taking prasadam. I have my right to take prasadam because Mahaprasadam near Uchista. Who told Mahaprasadam Uchista? So, from Padmavati, Jayadev Goswami forcefully taking Uchista. Padmavati's wife already taking Uchista. Taking and putting all body, Mahaprasad, and dancing. Dancing! Mahaprasad putting whole body and taking and crying and dancing. You try to feel. Not that 2 hours, 3 hours you are hearing from me, go and forget what about Sambhava told. What? Yes. All the time you will have to, then it is my payment. It is my pranami, actual pranami. If you want to satisfy me, it's my actual pranami. I don't want any dollar from you. I am less interested about any kind of, you know, honor you're going to show me. I'm less interested. If I see, today or tomorrow you are getting my feeling, my Guru Maharaj's feeling, Prabhupada's feeling, then I am satisfied with you. You have to understand what I mean to say. So each and every time Krishna taking Abhirbhav. Today to realize the Abhirbhav Tithi of Krishna, Nanda Nanda Krishna, I must follow Bhaktivinoda Thakur and Prabhupada. Otherwise I cannot. I have seen in the life of Bhaktivinoda Puri Goswami Maharaj. In old age, 98 years age, 100 years age, Guru Maharaj cannot stand. Guru Maharaj is going to pay Dandavat in front of Vigraha. Oh, Gopinath! Paying Dandavat. Very, hey, leave me. Very forceful. Paying Dandavat and crying. Looking at Gopinath. As if Gopinath is standing there. I was surprised to see the mood of my Guru Maharaj, so big, big Mahapurush. He's looking at Gopinath, paying Dandavat. He cannot pay Dandavat, very weak. If we want to help him, no. Looking at Gopinath, shedding tears. Then I could realize what is called Krishna Darshan. What Gopika, there's, you know, Panchadhyay, you can find. Tasam Abir Abir Chaurir Smayamana Mukhambaja Pitambara Dharahasagvi Shakshat Manmatha Manmatha. That day I could realize the feeling of my Guru Maharaj. Little bit, not whole. After Guru Maharaj gone, I am sitting backside, you know, of Samadhi, nobody there. Then I could realize what Guru Maharaj. When Guru Maharaj alive, I couldn't realize fully. Little bit I could realize. That day I could realize. Guru Maharaj gone, giving me direct feeling. Those Gopikas, they are crying. What feeling Chaitanya Mahaprabhu is speaking? Govinda in Sikhastak already speaking? Na dhanam, na dhanam, na sundari kavitham bhajagadisa kamai. Mama janman janmanistare bhavatad bhakti rahitu kitvai. Oi nanda sunja kinkarang patitang mang vijay bhavam dhu kipayato padvangyosti dhulishyati champichintay. Nayanam galadasudharaya badanam gadagadaruddhaya gira pulakair nichitam vapu kadatabanam gohane bhavishvati. If this kind of feeling coming directly inside your heart, in your life, then you are successful. I have seen this point with my Guru Maharaj. Looking at Gopinath, cannot pray Dandavat properly, crying and crying. You know, Tasam Abhirabhi Chauri Smayaman Mukhambajaha Pitambara Dharasagvi Shakshat Manmatha Manmatha. Manmatha Manmatha means starring. Starting on mind and heart. Only Nanda Nandan Krishna have this kind of power to stir all your mind and heart. That's why it is written. It's only. Manmatha Manmatha mean it can stir your all your mind and heart. Stir and get the milk. Churn. Manmatha. Manmatha is a Sanskrit word. But Manmatha is churning your mind and heart and getting the cream. Oh, this cause Madan Mohan? Yes. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu crying. Just now I seen Madan Mohan. Now gone. Where? Oh, Sarub, I cannot live without Madan Mohan. Where gone? Just now I, fraction of second, I saw. And now gone. I cannot live without. Nādaṁ galada sudhāraya badanam gadagata riddhaya gira pulakaira nichitam kadāta vanāma gavani kushya. This is the condition. This is the only condition we must feel in our life. To understand Krishna, not that we can get some fruits and flower from market and do, Janmashtami, big feast today. Big feast, sweet ball, this, that, idiot. It is not Janmashtami. It is not Janmashtami. If you want to understand Janmashtami, you have to feel this point. Now, Krishna is so rare treasure in this world. Krishna is the only property. we are losing that property. Gaur Kesarvaj is speaking, come on, how you can get brinjal fry? You are taking brinjal, fried brinjal and muget dal? How you take? You are losing your property. You are taking brinjal fry and dal? How you take? You are not crying. Foolish. We are losing our property, Krishna. But how we can manage to take mocha, ganta, chana, rasa, sweet ball? How? You can get to Guru Maharaj's mall and take. Today is big feast. We can take different kind of prasad. This is not actually feast. Feast means Gaur Kesar Bhaji Maharaj speaking, today is Janmashtami, big feast. We must do kirtan whole day and night. This is our big feast. Gaur Kesar Bhaji, today is big feast. Why is feast? No arrangement there. Foolish. We are Niskinchan. Our feast is whole day Sankirtan. Oh, Maharaj, I feel sleepy. Whole day I was doing. Now, 7 o'clock, 12 o'clock, Janmashtami, I must sleep some for some time. This is your Janmashtami. This is your Janmashtami. You feel tired. Enthusiastic way, we must do Janmashtami. Whole day, kirtan. You must cook, offer. You are leading grihastha life, not cooking, is very unauspicious, not auspicious. Grihastha life means you will have to, all the time you will have to cook, offer, not that you are leading a hotel life. You are leading hotel life. You can cook at a time and put into fridge, and tomorrow you can get and make hot and take. What's that? You are not thinking about Gauranga Mahaprabhu, you are staying, whereas you are staying in Gauranga Dham. Gaurdham, Krishna is crying to take prasadam from you. You are less interested. You are busy with your own activities. What activities you have? Without bhakti, you should not have any activities. Or at all you have, that is also related with Krishna. You like to cut Krishna and put aside. What is that? You have to keep. Go now, you have enough time. You can keep, you know, nice prasadam. You have to cook bhoga and offer. 12 o'clock. Who is going to cook, Maharaj? Fruits is more practical, Maharaj. No cooking, nothing. It's not good. You have to cook. You can offer fruits and take, but today Janmashtami. You have to cook. You have to take trouble for Krishna and offer. Night time, 12 o'clock. For 11 o'clock, you have to remember. Now I am going to speak something about direct avirbhav, little, some point. So you will have to recollect, remember this thing. What I am discussing now, you will have to remember 12 o'clock. You can sit in meditation, or Harinam Mala. You can think all about what I am speaking now. You can recollect. So now, Janmashtami, Tithi. In some Brahmanda, maybe it is night 12 o'clock. So what wrong in it if I discuss Janmashtami Tithi now? No wrong. Because Krishna Leela is Nitya. In some Brahmanda, maybe there is night 12 o'clock, Krishna taking birth. I'm wrong? No? It's okay. With this feeling, you must hear. Now I'm going to discuss this point here. And the background, I was making background. I have no time that I can discuss all in details. At the time of Bhagavad discourse, I was discussing, and still, it was not in details. Now also no time, actually. So now, yesterday I told, Krishna's avirbhav tithi is not material avirbhav tithi. Krishna's avirbhav tithi is not material avirbhav tithi. It is transcendental, aprakrit. No material conception too should touch my heart. It's very big punishment I can get. Dibbo janma karma cha me divyam evam vyakti yatattato tyaktya deham punar janmo naiti mamiti swarjana javan aham yatha bhav yadrup guna karma kaha tathaiva vijnanavasute madanograhat. First of all, we see same lila. At the time of Gaura Abhirbhav Lila, first some power, light power coming, entering into the heart of Jagannath Mishra, and that light again entering into the heart of Sachima. Same thing happened here. Some light power coming, force entering into Vasudev, Vasudevji Maharaj. And after that light entering into Daivakima. After some time, externally, to make full of all material society, Devakima is showing his garba, as if he is a, you know, now, day by day that garba going on, garba means pregnancy. But actually, in Bhagavad it is written, all demigods, all munirishis, they are coming and praying in front of that garba, in front of Sachima. Sachima is speaking, whom they are worshipping? Sachima is speaking with Jagannath Mishra. I find somebody coming here and worshipping and speaking to Stuti. Who they are? I cannot. They are be doing big, you know, shouting. Who they are? Sachima is asking in front of Jagannath Mishra. Actually, though all demigods, Gandharva, Kinnar, Charan, they are all coming in fine form. Sachima is watching. They are actually worshipping Garba because it is not material Garba. Inside Garba, who? Paratpara Kilishwa Nandanandan Sri Krishna, Sri Krishna Chaitanya Mahapa Gauranga, Nimai is there. Swing. They are coming, doing stotra. All demigods, they are praying. O Prabhu, O Prabhu. Satya bratam, satya param tishotyam. Satya sajonim nihitan chasate. Satya sasatyam ritasatanetyam. Satyatmakam tvam saranam pramanya. What speaking? Satya bratam, satya param tishotyam. Satyasya jaunim nitancha satye, satyasya satyam mritasatya nityam. Satyatmakam tvam, tvam saranam prapanya. Actually, you are satya brata. You are satya brata. All your resolution taken by you are perfect, absolute. Okay? Satya brata. Satya bratam, satya param tishatyam. You are the embodiment of that absolute truth. Yes? You. Absolute truth is equal to Krishna. Am I wrong? Absolute truth is equal to Krishna. Krishna absolute truth in this form. So, satya bratam, satya param tishatyam. Tishatyam means in the background of past, future and present. Tishatyam means in Sanskrit, tisatya means bhut, bhavishyat, vartaman. In background of these three kala means past, present, and future. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu already shown in Gaura Lila. Tameva mata cha pitam tameva, tameva bandhuscha sakha tameva, tameva vidyam davinam tameva, tameva. Sarvam mama deva deva. Yesterday I was speaking, Brahma is neutral gender. Brahma is not feminine gender, masculine gender, neutral gender. In Sanskrit, Brahma, this word is Kliblinga. But Krishna is actually masculine gender. But Brahma is Kliblinga. You know, but Krishna is all. Krishna is all. In this Gaurdham, when Chaitanya Mahaprabhu dancing in Nandanacharya Bhavan, that day Chaitanya Mahaprabhu already proved, tameva mata cha pita, tameva tameva bandhuscha sakha, all he proved. I am mother, I am father, I am son, I am husband, I am everything. Yes. Jagadatri, Jaganmata, took the form of Mahalakshmi, having giving breast to all children. That day, Chaitanya Bhagavata, you can go, you can find. What? Excellent! Sochimata again not understand. He is my Nimai? He is my Nimai? Who? You said. He is my Nimai. Vishnupyadvi. Where is Prabhu? He is Prabhu. Prabhu? Is what? Prabhu? My Prabhu? Yes. Nobody can understand. Like Mahalakshmi Baba dancing. Yes. So you should go out of karma. If you some dirty karma is there, I don't like to speak all secrecy of bhajan. I like to see you that you are following Prabhupada Bhaktivinoda Kisukusimaya. I like to see you first. Then I can feel inspiration to speak Harikatha. More and more secrecy. It depends upon you. Really? You can speak? No, I cannot speak. I cannot speak. Even if I try, I cannot come out successful. It depends in front of me who is sitting. I can give evidence from Chaitanya Charitamrita. Huh? Atma ramascha munayo nirganthya api urukkame kuruvanti ahetukim bhaktim itham bhuta gunahari. This sloka, in front of Sarvam Vatajajyo, Mahaprabhu explaining 18 different ways. 18 different ways. Sanatana Goswami now in Varanasi wanted to hear this explanation from Mahaprabhu. I heard 18 different kind of explanation you have done there with Sarvabhauma. I like to hear the explanation. Prabhu, see, I am mad, you are also mad. Both of us are mad. What I explained there, I cannot remember. Let me see. You are pure association. By your pure association, how far I can come out successful. Let me see. Follow. Vital point. Don't try to ignore. Mahaprabhu himself speaking. I explained this in front of Sarvabhauma. In your pure association, let me see how much you can remember. Then Mahaprabhu started explaining. 62 different kind of explanation, 62 or 64. Different kind of explanation. After that Mahaprabhu saying, I can go mad. Sanatan, it is only by your good association, I can remember so many tattva. There is secrecy. So if you can exhibit your pure heart, then you can expect pure Harikatha from me. Parikshit Maharaj was pure. That's why Sukhdev Goswami could speak so much Harikatha. If I do bandana, with bandana I can realize who all sitting in front of me. Yes, according to that mood I can start. I can realize, Prabhupada giving inspiration, you start from this point. Automatically. With bandana, I close my eyes and do bandana. If there are hundreds of people, thousands of people, I can realize. Just now I am coming from Kharagpur. First day when I start, I don't like to speak. Forcefully I am speaking. I already told Maharaj, I don't feel any space. 2 days, speaking forcefully. 3 days, situation little bit changed. 4 days from heart, Svansilvas. You can hear, maybe it is Bengali, but still you can feel the mood where I am speaking. Bengali also, you can hear. To learn Bengali, not that you can, only German you can learn, English you can learn, Bengali not. What's that? It's not good. So you have to learn Bengali if you want to get the taste of. So now all demigods, they are coming to worship the garba of Devaki Devi. Devaki Devi. Is the of Devaki Devi. Garba. And Bhut, Bhavishyat, Vartaman, past, present and future, and the background of past, present and future, you are absolute truth, unchangeable. Follow? Past, present and future, time is flowing. Time? Time always flowing like river, water of But what is concerned what? Absolute truth is absolute. Nobody can change. So satya vratam satya param tishatyam satyasya jaunim nihitancha satye satyasya satya ritasatya nityam satyatmakam tvam saranam prapanna. You are absolute truth. You are the embodiment of the absolute truth. We coming here to worship that, you know, Rito means also satya. In Sanskrit, rito means satya. Rito satya mitya. Satya, satya, satya. Three times we can shout and speak. You are absolute truth, you are absolute truth, you are absolute truth, unparalleled, unbeaten tatta. Badanti tatta vidam yad jnanam adyam. Brahmeti paramatmeti bhagavaniti sabdati. Brahma paramatma bhagavan. All same different expression of that absolute truth. Chinmatta patiti, shat. They exist, and if you want to realize this much, then Brahma. Shat and chit together, then Paramatma Atma, manifestation of Paramatma inside your heart. Follow. Still you can find Prabhu is inactive. But shat chit ananda mean activities. Ananda ekaki naivaramate, alone enjoyment is not successful. Follow. Satchit ananda mean Bhagavan. If chit patiti, only chit, under the feeling of chit bhav, sat, sat bhav, then Brahma. Then sat and chit, then Paramatma, expression of Paramatma. Up to Paramatma you can see. A yogi up to this. But Bhagavan is full of activities, lila. Those yogi gyani, they cannot understand. So only into the heart of those devotees, it is possible the sarup of Bhagavan can express. Many times I told, I spoke this sloka. Tvang bhakti yoga paribhavita hit saro yuasase sutekshita patanununa tupungsam yad yad diyat uruga yabibhavayati tattadabapu pranayase sadanu grahayo. Very nice, Bhagavata. Tvang bhakti yoga paribhavita hit saro yuasase sutekshita patanununa tupungsam yad yad diyat uruga yabibhavayati tattad bapu praneshe sadhanugruhayu. This sloka, someday again I can explain. You can understand scientific, you know, explanation. Sutakshita patanonu natapungsham. Nonu, nonu me nishchitameva. No it was sure. Because you can see Bhagavan through hearing organ. This very thing Prabhupada explaining 100 times. Nobody want to understand this point. Same thing I am speaking. Be careful. Prabhupada speaking same thing, 100 times. Nobody like to understand. Prabhupada speaking, Sutekshita pata nunu nata pingsham. If you like to meet with Supreme Lord, then you will have to depend upon Shabda Brahma. You will have to depend upon Shabda Brahma to come from the lotus mouth of a pure Vaishnava. Where is Shabda Brahma? Not material science. He is not speaking Harikatha to get money. So, Sutekshita Pata Nununata. Yes, you see, very important question. Sutekshita Pata Nununata Mungsham. Sutekshita means? If you know, if you understand Sanskrit, then you can understand. Sutam first you will have to hear, then you can see. Ikshan means to watch. Sutekshita means first you will have to, Sutam means you have to hear, then you can see. Sutekshito. Shuto, first hearing, then ikshan, then you can see inside heart. Then you can see inside heart. But this very thing, Prabhupada shouting 100 times, nobody can realize. So ours is Sautopantha. Ours is Sautopantha. Oh, Sautopantha coming from Bhaktivinoda Thakur, Prabhupada. Kesava Goswami Maharaj, Bhakti Mahat Purigiswami Siddhoga, we are here. Sutakshita patho. Surely you can see. If you can depend upon this procedure, if you beg the procedure and like to jump, you are going to jump from the frying pan into fire. Yes, sir. Into fire. Double paining. What to speak? So, sutekshita patho nununata pungsam. First, you will have to depend upon harikatha from a pure lotus mouth of a pure Vaishnava. Then, automatically, when you do harinam without aparat, then you can feel Krishna's the inside. You can feel avirvab titi of Krishna, avirvab lila of Krishna, everything you can feel. It's an automatic factor. It's an automatic factor. Don't try to forget this point. That Krishna is adhakhaja vastu. Adhakhaja vastu. Prabhupada used to speak repeatedly this point. Repeatedly Prabhupada used to explain these two points. Adhakhaja and akhaja. We are so blind, we are so, you know, materially puzzled. We cannot understand these two points. So vital. If you cannot understand these two points, it's useless for you. Many times, Prabhupada speaking, same thing. Today is the avirbhav tithi of that adhakhaja vastu. Adhakhaja and akhaja. These two terms you Prabhupada used to explain. Jiva Goswami Pad explaining in Sandarbha, what do you mean adhakhaja? Jiva Goswami Pad giving explanation. Jiva Goswami speaking, you must remember, adhakrito akhaja jnanam tata indriyajan jnanam jena iti adhakhaja. Adhakrito akhaja jnanam tata indriyajan jnanam adhakrito akhaja jnanam tata indriyajan jnanam. It's indriya. Adhakrita mane? Then adhakhaja vastu is so excellent, unique, that your material effort cannot reach up to that point. That's the same thing in Upanishad I spoke many times. Yato vacho nivartante aprapo manusasaho. Your material mind, speech and your material mind, material brain, speech, body all can come, get a feedback, a kick. A kick. So adhakhaja vastu, always in his transcendental realm, his name is Achyuta. Achyuta means, is never displaced. Achyuta. Adhakrita akhaja jnanam. Akhaja jnanam, your material brain, material perception, material education, material brain, material body, all useless. Same thing Jiva Goswami was speaking. Adhakrita, all your efforts, futile efforts, all useless. Yato vacho nivartante aprapa manusasaho. Same thing speaking. What speaking? What? Adhakrita akhaja jnanam tatha indriyaja jnanam jeno. By whom? Your material knowledge and conception is being kicked. Follow. It's called adhakhaja vastu. Is sarat. Yanma adasu yatu anme aritaras chartis savigya sarat. Sarat, unique. Krishna tatha is excellent. I cannot speak. So nice. That Krishna avirvaptiti today, yes. I have no feeling, Maharaj. How to celebrate? Happy birthday to you. Material people speaking and cutting cake. I'm laughing all the time. Happy birthday to you. Huh? Happy birthday? What do you mean by happy birthday? Anyway, yes. Now, demigod, they are speaking. We are actually taking shelter unto your lotus feet. Satyatmakam tvam saranam prapanya tvam. Unto your lotus feet, we are all surrendered. Please save us, say Prabhu. This way, they are praying. Those demigods, they are praying so many things. One by one, if I discuss, it will take long time. Time karma cannot permit. So I like to touch one or two points. First point. Second point, Je Aravindo Aksho Vimukto Maninaha. Maninaha? Eh? Je Aravindo Aksho Vimukto Maninaha. Tayyasto Bhavad Abhishuddha Buddhayo. Arujya Krichena Param Padam Tataha. Patanti Adho Anadruta Yusmat Angrayo. Very vital point. That's why I repeatedly don't try to jump, don't try to jump, don't try to jump. Same. Yes, same thing. Arujya Krichena Param Padam Tataha. Patanti Adho Anadruta Yusmat Angrayo. They never confess the eternal seva of Krishna. They never confess the eternal existence of the lotus feet of Krishna. Tad Vishnam Paramam Padam Sada Paspanti Surayo Divibo Chakshuratatam. This mantra is from Rigved. Very vital point. Those who are pure Guru Vaishnav, not that they are going to remember Krishna Lila now. Not that. All the time they can recollect, they can remember the lotus feet of Krishna. All the time. Continuously, non-stop. Tad Vishnum Paramam Padam Sada Paswa. Sada mean continuous, non-stop. Sada Pasanti Surayo. Surayo. Surayo mean? Surayo doesn't mean only demigods. Surayo means Dibba Suri. Dibba Suri. Those are elevated souls. Big, big Mahayan. Tad Vishnum Param Padam Sada Pasanti Surayo. Actually, ordinary meaning of Surayo means demigods. But here, Surayo, Divibo Chakshuratatam, Surayo means not only demigods. Those who are elevated soul, those who are Paramahansa. Dibba Suri, in Sanskrit if you like to speak, those who are Dibba Suri, eh? Dibba Suri Yanaha, Te Pasanti Dibbo Prakasam Satatam. Continuously, they are watching. Anything they are doing, anywhere they are going, always inside heart they are watching the lotus feet of Chaitanya Chanda Charan. Non-stop. Prabhupada, we are so unlucky that we get Prabhupada, but we cannot get benefit. Prabhupada speaking Harikatha, Janmadasya Yato, doing Harinam. How possible? Prabhupada doing Harinam. How possible Prabhupada giving detection to four people? One in Dwaining Nodhya Prakash, one in Gaudiya, one is Book. One is Bhagavad commentary, Papa speaking. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna. How long you write? Yes, up to this point. No, then write. How possible? Guruma speaking, it is only and only possible for Prabhupada. In whole universe, we cannot expect that kind of gigantic personality like Prabhupada. We are so lucky. We are so unlucky. We miss everything. We are so unlucky, we miss everything. We are so lucky. We are so lucky, but we are still unlucky. Very sorry, I'm to speak. So arujya krichena param padam tataha patanti adho anadrita jusmat angroya. They never confess the eternal existence of a lotus feet. They never confess the eternal seva. That's why they are mayavadi. That's why they are mayavadi. Slight 5% Mayavadi, if they are inside your heart, you cannot come out successful. Be sure! If 5% Mayavad Siddhanta is there, you cannot believe me 100%. You cannot come out successful. If you can make up very shortly, maybe some fault is there, you can make up. How you can make up? Bhaktivinoda Thakur writing in Kirtan. Atma Nivedan Doine Ghuchao Janjal, Bengali. Self-submission, adoino, humble attitude. Atmanivedan doine, guchao janjal mean all garbage. You throw out. How? Atmanivedan by self-submission and humble attitude. Bhaktivinoda writing. Atmanivedan doine guchao janjal. Or dirty net, or dirty thing there, you sweep and throw out. Make it clean so that Krishna can take Abhirbhav inside my heart today. All glorious pure devotees, they can feel Krishna's Abhirbhav all the time. Gurudev Abhirbhav, Krishna Abhirbhav all the time. Not that, 12 o'clock today, all the time, Krishna's Abhirbhav. So, Je Aravindo Aksha Vimukta Manina, Mumukta Manina popped up. Ah, I am free. I am Mukta. Hey, you are Mukta? Mayavadi Aswe. Oh, I am Brahma Gyani. I feel Brahma. Now I am Mukta. You Mukta? Yes. They are citing this sloka from Gita. Mamma Bhuta Pasanyatma Na Sachati Na Kankati Samo Sarveshu Bhudeshu Mad Bhakti Lavate. This meaning is totally different. That they are explaining different way. Thus Mayavadi is speaking, we are Gani. We are Gani. Ah, we feel Brahma. But here, the demigod is speaking, Hey Aravinda Aksha, Hey Krishna, Jehi Janaha, those people, those who are expressing and their, you know, heart, ah, we are Mukta, popped up there. Ah, we are Mukta, free, you are bonded. Oh, really, you are Mukta. Huh? Even those who are Mukta, just a few minutes ago I was speaking this sloka. Atma ramascha munayo nirganthya api urukkame kurvanti ahetukim bhakti mitvam bhutosun gunaha hari. Just now I told. Mukta api. Huh? Mukta upi Krishnam bhajanti. They also doing Krishna bhajan. Acha Narodji, all Mayavadi, any sampradaya, they are agree to confess Narodji. Everybody confess, everybody honor Narodji, Shankar sampradaya, Ramanuja sampradaya, any sampradaya. Who going to ignore Narodji? Huh? Naraji, Maharishi. Acha, now my question is, Naraji is Mukta or bonded soul? Naraji bonded soul? Mukta Purush. Then why Naraji in Bhagavatam, 11th canto you can find, Naraji going to Dwarka and staying there for a long period to watch the Leela of Krishna. Krishna Darshana Lalasaha. Abhatsit. Abhatsit means, used to stay there in Dwarka. Why? Why? But he want to do bhajan of Krishna. Huh? He is not doing bhajan. He is doing. But still, specially in Dwarka, he is explaining different kind of leela. So now we have the scope to watch this kind of leela. Naraji Mukto, topmost Mukta Purush. And now he is still, he is interested to stay in Dwarka to watch all Krishna leela, do Krishna bhajan. Why? You are already Mukta. You need not do Krishna bhajan. To Haridas Thakur, Mahaprabhu speaking, you are actually elevated, you are actually Mukta, Mahapurush. Why you are taking interest to do more and more Harinam? Tumi Shiddha, Mahaprabhu speaking, at the last time, when Haridas Thakur not going to leave Harinam, then Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, what problem, Haridas? Actually, no problem. I cannot complete my Harinam. Complete her. You are Siddha Deha. Your body is Siddha. Why you take interest to do Harinam? Enough of it. Now you take prasadam. No, I cannot take prasadam. So Haridas Thakur, topmost Paramahansa. But still, he cannot leave Krishna Bhajan, Harinam. He is speaking in front of Mahaprabhu, I cannot leave Harinam. I cannot leave Harinam. I must complete. Until unless I can complete, I cannot take prasadam. See you. So many arguments I can give. So many from different authentic scripture. So je anne Aravindaksha, hey Aravindaksha, je anne Aravindaksha vimuktamanya, we are free, we are mukta, bhamma bhuta prasanyatma, foolish. Tayyastu bhavat, they ignore. They cannot confess, they cannot, they like to pass away your lila. They never confess that your eternal feature, your eternal name, eternal lila, they want to ignore. That's why it is a big punishment they are going to get. They fall down from that Brahma stage. Rupa Goswami, but Rupa Goswami was speaking same thing. Rupa Goswami was also speaking same thing. Yad Brahma Sakshad Kritinishtayapi Bina Samayati Bina Nabhogai Apaiti Namo Spurani Natatte Parabdha Karameti Biruti Vedaha. Rupa Goswami was speaking. Yad Brahma Sakshad Kritinishtayapi. They are already having feeling of Brahma, already. Still they are going to fall down. Yad Brahma Shakshat Kitinishtayapi Vinasamayati Vinana Bhogai Apaiti Namas Purani Natate Parabdha Karameti Viroti Veda. All Jivatma, they are bound to obey rules and regulations set by Krishna, Maya Devi. They are going to suffer. Avasvameva Bhaktyabhyo Krito karmam subhasubham. What good and bad activities you are doing. You are not doing bhakti only. You are also doing bhakti, also doing some good, bad, good and bad activities. When become pure, all you can leave, all bad activities, good activities, all you can throw. Only you know devotion. That is called pure devotee. Now miscellaneous. Sometimes you are doing good activities, sometimes bad. Sometimes bhakti, all mixing. Rupa Goswami was speaking, even if you are having the realization of Brahma, Yad Brahma Shakshat Kitinishtayapi, Bina Samayatin Bina Nabhogoi. Without suffering means you will have to good or bad activities, you can get in good form or bad form, you will have to suffer that. Good form or bad form? Suppose you are doing some punna, punna coming in good form, pap. Sinful activity coming in bad form. So both you will have to suffer. You will have to undergo all this kind of suffering, this, that. When you have the chance to utter pure Krishna, Krishna! Pure Krishna. Ay dindyardha nada yothuranad kadabaraka sahidyang tadloka katram. This sloka. Huh? Madhavendra Purvasi. When you can speak one Krishna Nam, pure Krishna Nam, that time all, you know, if you do Namabhas, then your material bondage can go away. Only Namabhas. Day by day, if you go on doing Namabhas, then you can cut your material bondage. Free, get free. But after getting free, what is your duty to do Krishna Bhajan? After getting free, if you like to commit suicide like Mayavadi, it is called suicidal squad. I can put one bomb and jump into one minister to finish him. I can also finish. Yes, it is called suicidal squad. Is Mayavad Siddhanta is like suicidal squad. Ah, I can submerge in Brahma. How possible? How possible? I can give you hundreds of examples. And not possible. How possible you submerge with Brahma? How possible? Not possible. Whereas in all Shastra, Upanishad, it is written, eternal existence of Jivatma, eternal existence of Paramatma, I mean Supreme Lord is always there. Eternal existence. If you can say Shishupal also getting this kind of Sajujya Mukti, but Shishupal getting Sajujya Mukti, Krishna's lotus feet, himself. That kind of Mukti is approved sometime. Is approved. Follow, you see. Now actually, often it is seen, they go up, and it is written in Bhagavata, Arujya Krishna Parampadam Tataha Patanti Adho Anadrita Yusmadan. They ignore the eternal service of your lotus feet. That's why they again fall down. So they are going up to Brahma stage. Follow my way. They are going, doing bhajan and going up and up and up and up and up, up to Brahma Bhut. But still they fall down. If you submerge with Brahma, then how it is possible you fall down? We find your separate existence? Is possible? Not possible. Mayavad Siddhanta, I like to discuss in details so that you can also be very strict to cut all Mayavad Siddhanta inside your heart. Very secretly staying, cut. Also, you can establish Siddhanta in front of Mayavad. You are speaking wrong. So, Arujya Krishna Parampadam, they fall down. Is written in Bhagavatam? Srimad Bhagavatam Pramana Mamalam Prema Pumartama Sri Jaitana Mahapurmatam Idam Tattadaranam. Say, wow, Brahma, strange. Again they fall down because they ignore the eternal feature of Krishna, eternal, you know, seva of Krishna. Again they fall down. This way, now actually all demigods, they are praying in front of Supreme Lord. Now, yesterday I discussed something. Rahini Nakshatra, Ashtami Tithi, at the same time it should be Navami, Navami Vidva. It should touch Navami. That kind of Ashtami Tithi, Janma Jayanti, Krishna Janma Jayanti, we must celebrate. Today is that kind of Tithi, Upasthit. First of all, we can get in something in details about Devaki Nandan. Devaki Nandan Krishna, Vasudev Krishna is Abhirbhav we can find in Bhagavatam. But secretly it is there by Jiva Goswami Pad, as there in Champu, Gopal Champu Adi. There, secretly. Because ordinary people, they cannot understand the gravity of Krishna, Nandan Krishna. Very secretly it is there. Though Nandanandan Krishna and Vasudev Krishna are taking by at a time. At a time. Same time. Otherwise, Krishna Janmasthi double. Double Janmasthi is good, not good. At a time appear. Now, Srila Bhaktipong Purigishim is giving some documents from scripture. The how we get the chance to celebrate Janmashtami Tithi. Then I can go back to Abhirbhav and then I can finish today. When actually Kamsa was killed by Krishna, then after that Vasudev Devaki was free from jail, you know, from prison, free. Vasudev Devaki crying very heavily, Krishna Balaram coming in front of them, you know, embrace, and Mataji also kissing and giving embrace, Pitaji father also, after that crying, Krishna and Balaram speaking, it is our fault that we could not take care of you, both parents. And now we actually Kamsa gone. You are free. Now Vasudev ji is speaking, "Oh my son, at the time of your birth in jail, that time I was in bonded state. I couldn't give donation to Brahman Vaishnav. I couldn't celebrate this Janmashtami very enthusiastic way. It was not possible because I was in bonded state in jail. But still I was doing it mentally. I did it mentally. Now I have the scope and all audience, I mean, audience means all, you know, devotees there, they are speaking at a time, "Oh, Krishna, you must give us a chance so that we can celebrate Krishna Janmashtami from today onward." Krishna and Balaram looking at them and his smiling mood approve. From then, actually we get Janmashtami Tithi celebration. Actually, previously it was secret. Nobody knowing. Vasudev Devaki inside jail. Maybe they are celebrating mentally, not physically. Now, Vasudev Maharaj approve. Oh, Krishna, I also approve. To cut ignorance, to get highest benefit, all Jivatma, they must follow this Janmashtami Tithi. Then Krishna, Balaram looking at Vasudev Devaki and laughing. Approve. Yes. It should be celebrated very nice way. From then onward, we are going to get this Janmashtami Tithi. I am not going to discuss all in details because time is very limited. Surrounding situation is very good, as if the whole situation and circumstance changes. Here it is in third chapter, Bhagavad 10th Kando, Sukhdev Goswami is speaking. Atho sarva guno petaha kalaha paramo sovana jarhi evab janmakhya santarkho grhotarakam jarhi evab janmakham santarkho grhotarakam. When all star position become very, very good, as if they are going to give salute to Krishna's avirbhava, that time, Dishaha Prasedur Gaganam Nirmalodu Ganudayam. That time, all ten corners. Become very, you know, juvenile, very happy, expressing very nice mood. Dashaha Prasedur Nirmalo Udu Ganudayam. All moon, night 12 o'clock, moon, all star position, very good, twinkling in the sky, as if new environment created. Dishaha Prasedur Gaganam. Gaganam means the sky is very nice looking now. Nirmalo, very, very nice. Blue sky, Nirmalo. Udu Ganudayam, Udu means Chandra, sky. All stars are visible very nicely. And Mahi, Mangala Bhuishto Puro Grama Vajakasa Vajaya Vrajakaraha. All village place, all garden and, you know, field, paddy field, wheat field, all taking a news, you know, beauty. Wind blowing very gently. With that, you know, trees, paddy trees dancing. You see, paddy trees, when wind going, if you look at them as if they are dancing. With thing. Mahi mangala vishta puro grama vaja kara nadyaha or rivers nadyaha prasidur gaganam nidamaloru nadyaha prasanya salila. Nadyaha, I just again speak the second slok. Disaha prasidur gaganam nirmalo guru nirmalo uru ganudayam mahi mangala bhishta puro grama bhajakara. After that, next slok is Nadyaha prasanno salila hrada jalo ruho sriyaha dijal kula sanya sanyada stavaka banuraja yoho. All, you know, butterflies, they are doing different kind of sound all about the flowers and full-fledged form, those flowers and garden and forest. Dijali kula sanya, they are making sound, boom, those honeybees. This forest and gardens are looking very charming, very nice. Arbabu bayu sukhasparso punno gandho bahu suchi. Wind blowing, but that wind is very gentle wind, very gentle way. At the same time, some nice smell of flower and Chandan coming. Where from coming, we cannot know. We cannot understand. Babu, Vayu, Sukasparshaha, Punno, Gando, Baho, Suchi. Very pure. Chandan, sandal, this, that. Or flower, the smell coming. As if somebody doing big, big puja. Just puja is over, that smell coming. After puja is over, jagya is over, some smell, nice smell coming. That's it. And Balchen, all Gandharva, Kinnar, they are dancing in the sky. Yagyo, Kinnar, Gandharva, Gandharva, Tushtubu, Siddha Charanaha. All Siddha Charan, Gandharva, they are dancing in sky. Vidya Dharyascha, Nanritur, Apsaro, Vi Samam Tada. They are also dancing with Apsara. Vidya Dharyascha. The Vidyadhar, they are also dancing with Apsarasa. Apsara. That time you see, Mumachur Munayu Devaha Sumanangsi Mudanmita Mandamandam Jalodhara Jagarju Jagarju Ranusagaram. Then small piece of cloud also making sound gum 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 gum. Mandamanda Yaladhara and Jagarja Anusagaram. Small pieces of cloud, they're coming with each other, collide and making sound gung gung gung, as if somebody blowing on conch. Pooh. It seems they're making gung 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 sound very nice. And those Devarishi Muni, they are throwing flower from sky, from Nandan Kanan, from Nandan Kanan. They collect flower and throw in Vrindavan, Mathura. Then that's why, that time, Nishite tamad bhute jayumane janardhane devakyam devarupinyam vishnuhu sarva guhasayo. Vishnu is all providing tata, he taking birth. Nishite tamad bhute at the night time, 12 o'clock. Tamad bhutam balakam ambiyakshanam. Nishite tam udbhute jayamai janardane. When Janardhan took birth, devakyam devarupinyam vishnuhu sarva guhasayu, who is sitting inside everybody's heart. Now he took, he is going to discover birth, janma lila. He is aja. Aja mean? Eternal. No question of taking birth. This is a fallacy. Krishna is eternal, but it is also possible for Krishna to take birth. If Krishna take birth, then his ajatya, eternity, never get disturbed. Foolish people, Mayapati, they cannot understand. Hey, eternal. Eternal, how can take birth? Yes. If Krishna take birth, still, his eternity, there is no disturbance of his eternity. Nishite tamad bhute jayo maine janardane devakyam devarupinyam vishnuhu sarva guhasayo, who is sitting everybody's heart. Now he is taking birth as small boy. Vasudev Krishna. There is written, Abir asit jatha pracham indu. It is written, Abir asid yatha pracham dishindur ibo puskalaha. When Chandrama, we can see in sky, you know, Abir pracham disu, pracham disi indu, Chandrama, when rises, you know, in the sky, it seems that direction giving birth. When sun rises in the in east, sun rises in this, that time foolish people are seeing that east direction giving birth to Krishna. They think east direction is the mother of Krishna, mother of sun god. East direction is the mother of sun god. Not that. East direction is the, not, you know, mother of Sun God. Sun God giving honor to that direction, east. Now, like give this kind of example giving. Tamad bhutam balakam mambujakshanam chaturbhujam sankho gadayudhayudham. Directly it is written. Sankho chakra gada paddo, all with weapons, with four hands, Krishna appear. You see, it is written. Directly written. Tamad bhutam balakam mambujakshanam chaturbhujam sankho gadayudhayudham. All sankho chakra gada paddo. Krishna get appear now different kind of explanation giving by Shukadev Goswami. Siva salaksham galaso bikostubam pitambaram sandrapayu doso bhagam marho boidurjo kirita kundalatisha parishvakta sahasra kuntalam Sahasakuntalam Uddamo Kanji Angodo Kankana Divir Biro Chomanam Vasudeva Aichata. Then Vasudeva looking continuously, looking at Krishna. Very nice eyes, four hands. Siva Sakostu. All garland, very nice garland. Oh, my gosh, nice. Everything there. But that boy with four hands. After that, when Devaki and Vasudev went praying, this way, you are a son? How possible with four hands and four hands? Never we heard such son take part. Nobody can believe that you are okay. This much. Then Krishna, again, Krishna now take the form of a small baby. Sadyo prakito babuva. Sadyo prakito. Sadyo prakito babuva. Sadyo prakito babuva. Instantly Krishna take the form of a material boy and come. With this point, Ramanujajo, Sankarajajo, they all, passing different kind of remark, they are not ready to give priority to Krishna, that Krishna is Supreme Lord. They think, okay, Krishna, maybe Krishna incarnation, but not final incarnation, I mean, topmost incarnation. Avatari is not. Ramanujajo also fine. That's why this point we must discuss. Today is the Abhirbhav Tithi of Krishna. Bhagavan, Jai Bhagavan Sri Krishna Chanda Ki, Jai Ho. So today is the Abhirbhav Tithi of Nandanandan Krishna. We are going to celebrate the Abhirbhav Tithi of Nandanandan Krishna. Not yesterday, I already told. By the instruction of Krishna, the small boy was taken up to Gokul. There is exchange, then submerged that boy. So we are going to celebrate the Abhirbhav Tithi of Nandanandan Krishna. And material people, whole world, they are celebrating the Abhirbhav Tithi of Vasudev Krishna. So, you can understand all the gravity of Krishna, Krishna's Abhirbhav. I have no time more. So Krishna's Tattva, Rasa Tattva of Krishna, all very secret. If you can understand, then today your Abhirbhav Tithi, to celebrate the Abhirbhav Tithi of Krishna, is successful. Others not. Bhangshi vibhushita karad navani radavad pitambaradarna bimba faladharostha purnendu sundara mukhadara bindanavad krishnad param Kimyapi tattva maham na jane Krishna hat param Kimyapi tattva maham na jane. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Rama.